Start of second quarter. Stangs up 13-9. That way to fight for a miracle. Lady Terrace ball. Game shouldn't even be this close. She hit both of them. They're only down two. That was all ball. Bad call, ref. Bad call. Boy, y'all not playing y'all best. What in the world is going on with these Lady Mustangs? That was a veteran move. Offensive foul. Lady Terrace looking to tie it. 3 for the lead. They've led one time already.
I guess we just gonna have to file them out. If y'all sure ain't playing like the Lady Mustangs that I know y'all are. Shots and a lot of it ain't falling. Good block, Zakaria. Good block. They're hustling. We sleepwalking. Glynn gonna be done fouled out. Nothing falling tonight. I guess they're gonna foul Glynn out. Double-digit lead, finally. With 4 minutes left to go before half. Kmart done scored about the last 7 straight points. Now we hustling. Now we playing Mustang ball. Yes, sir. Good job, Miracle. Things up 16. Looking to add to this lead. Down it. Let's see how much Zakaria got. Zakaria's second foul. The ref did. Yeah.
Keep them in that backcourt. Ooh. Thought they hit heads. Thank God they didn't. There you go, Miracle. Good rebound, Miracle. Look at House. She said, not in my house. Oh, she went back to Glynn Academy. She was walking back to Glynn. Shot clock off, 25 seconds left. Stangs with a 19-point lead in the second quarter, 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Halftime. Stangs up 19. Well, they got security at one foul. Okay. They must have updated it.